out is at Symphony Space on 96th Street. Some kind of show going on that Pete Seeger is at or playing in with, I don't know, Arlo Guthrie. I didn't know about this, but we're waiting for the show to let out, and Pete and possibly Arlo are going to sing and march with some musicians here and a growing crowd down to Columbus Circle, where people are gonna just sing peacefully and then leave and not try to occupy or do anything crazy. Just have a little singing thing as we march down there and leave after midnight. So hopefully everything will be cool. It's cool that these guys are doing this since they're older and they're probably tired. And everyone out here, including me, is like, where the hell is Pete Seeger? So, I don't know. This news copter that I'm convinced is following only me around. There's some cops up here, nothing too crazy. It is a tambourine, but no drum circle. Happy to announce. And I really like Pete Seeger because of what he did for old music. And I just learned about him like single-handedly cleaning up the Hudson, which I didn't know about, from my friend. So he sounds pretty freaking even more awesome than I thought. I know he's a big-time protester. I don't know. I'm trying to stay orderly here and not block the sidewalk. The show's gonna let out. Maybe some of the people on the show are gonna be marching as well. I don't even know what the show is. Try to find out. But everything is chill so far. Peace out.